I am literally waiting for the paint to dry.